So I just come from hobby off. Liquid down, house off, hard off. And now I'm gonna walk to Nagai. I'm actually in Shinkanoka. So I'm going to, this is gonna be about an hour. About an hour long video. Walking from Shinkanoka to Nagai. So, and yes, it's a very hot sunny day. It's about 25 degrees. People are out and about. It's Sunday, Easter Sunday. So it is a little jiggly. Shopping mall. Been there once. Yes, I'm sweating to death already. Tiring of my arm after a while. Mall entrance. A little busy. Bicycle policeman. Hey, I'm all. Different store. See the pink in the trees? That's a cherry blossom tree. Everybody out on their bikes. McDonald's. Mall entrance. Bicycles. No idea what to say. But it's Sunday. It's very hot. It's a very hot Sunday. Every place is very busy. So, I've been living here for 2.5 years, and this is the most touristy day because I'll be carrying a video camera for this entire walk home. Various apartment buildings. I mean, there's really not much to see at this point. See, it's pretty much all the same. Going all the way down. Lots of the same. Trees and a wall. Pretty nice wall. Trees. But it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Should have taken this to Denda Town with me the other day. You could see the Lamborghinis and Ferraris driving around. You see them here too, but just not as often. Because this is one of the main roads. This road stretches quite a distance. Well, from Tennoji to at least Shinkanoka, so at least a 2-hour walk. Maybe more, because I never walked past Shinkanoka, so I don't know if the street ends up there or if it continues. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you the subway exit back there, because I took the subway here and I walk home. This is one of the subway exits for Shinkanoka. Shinkanoka. This is exit number 1. Oh. Very exciting stuff. I think my allergies will be bad tomorrow. All these trees. There's lots of these walk bridges. Suppose it makes more sense than putting a stop light every 50 feet, every 100 feet. See, more of the same, more trees, apartment buildings, cars, traffic. I will break this video down, I think. I don't think I'll keep it as one straight long hour. Because it would be a huge upload. I mean, 15 minutes is about one gigabyte, maybe? So, yeah, I suppose it could. There's not too many people out walking. There's a few, but because it's so hot, they're usually biking. And there's various things going on. The guy is very busy right now. There's a lot of people. Something's going on at the stadium, in the park. You'll see when I walk by, you'll see the stores have a little setup outside with cold drinks, and food, quick food. Which is good. People bike by and stare at the camera. Other people don't give a shit. That man there don't give a shit. He just fucking bike around by. Cherry blossom. Yeah. Very pink. Yeah. Very excited. Boy walking his dog. Tandem camera, too fast. Don't move aside for this old man. Nope. See, he almost did the dance. Tell you the name of the street, but I don't know if it has a fucking name. A lot of these streets don't have names. The street we live on doesn't have a name. It's got a number. And it's not even like 110th Street or something. It's just like 106 or 203 or 6-2-50. A little bouncy too, isn't it? See, I was gonna buy the Sony that had the stable lens so that even walking like this, the picture would still be straight. There'd be no shaking to it. But I opted for this one because it's the most popular. And it's a good camera. There's no ladies biking on the street. So this is, I walk 1 hour. Last year I walked 1 hour every day, either from Shinkanoka or from Tennoji. Although Tennoji technically is 50 minutes, but with Tennoji I walk for the last maybe 10-15 minutes, I walk very, very fast, as quickly as I can, because of the fact that it's shorter than this one. So just to kind of equal out the exercise portion. People walking by probably thinking, oh, fucking Gaijin tourist. This is video game. Almost like a poppy. Could be a poppy for that line. I've never actually seen a real poppy, I don't think. Did I? I don't think so. There's flowers everywhere. As I continue the hour-long walk, well, maybe about 45 minutes, 40 minutes now. See, the blue section is supposed to be the bicycle lane, but apparently they don't know this because people continuously bike in the walking lane. Car dealership for cute little toys. Slot machine place. Pachinko. Yeah, 7-Eleven. Vending machines. Little playground. Little playground machine. Thing. When it rains, his other bicycle. Exciting stuff. Oh. Somebody almost crashed. Talking on his cell phone while on a bicycle. Which is kind of illegal over here. Parking garage on the roof. I do like their parking apparatus. Big exclamation point. What the fuck? Yeah, you heard a plastic bag because I did buy something in Hobby Lobby. Thomas and Ed. No, that's too bouncy. There are two bridges on the way, that's one, but you can't walk across this bridge. Another McDonald's. Joy Sound. Karaoke place. Bicycle store. I've been there. My wrist is hurting. People going into McDonald's because it's almost lunchtime. I have leftover kimchi pork and for lunch when I get home. Kimchi pork. So we're in a new section. Kitahanara? It almost sounds like they say Canada when they say it on the subway. I'll show you up here at the subway entrance. It's a little breezy, but it's fucking hot. Like 25 degrees Celsius. Oh no, he looks so sad. Monkey Hospital. I think, I don't know. Almost looked at the ground. Korean restaurant. Yes, KFC. SoftBank, cell phone company. No, not done that way. Maybe it's next street back. Steakhouse, maybe? Cowboy something. It's a restaurant. Cowboy. KFC, cowboy. Oh shit. I missed the subway entrance. Look, it's Colonel Sanders. Chicken, KFC, la la la. KFC delivery. McDonald's has delivery too. Here, they have delivery, they have little delivery scooter doohickeys like that. That's the bridge coming down. I have no idea why there's a bridge on the road. And then a big wall. And they're doing some construction. They put those up around buildings when they work on them. Kind of like a safety thing, like a safety net. And they have like catch boards in case people fall. See, look, more flowers. Flowers. Somebody's head. Look, there's a head in a box. Oh my God, it's a head in a box. Boss Coffee. Another side street. Now this coffee, some of these coffees are actually hot. That bottom row in red is hot coffee and hot tea and yellow tea and lemon tea, banana tea. It's hot. Oh, there's another mall, Aeon Mall. It's a big mall. Atsuko and I went there a few times. We ate dinner, we had buffet. Quite the walk. It's very hot. I have sweat dripping off my face, off my nose. My ass crack is filled with sweat. I bet you really wanted to know that too, didn't you? Because it's fucking hot. It's not just hot. Let's see how close I can get to that building up there. Oh. Wow. Pretty good. There's a lady running for you, Ed. Thomas. It's a beautiful day in Osaka. Although it does look like it's going to get a little cloudy. Clouds, I think it says clouds. Clouds. Somebody's coughing behind me. Somebody's dying. Across another street. Oh, shit balls. Still got about 25 minutes. Maybe a bit longer. Delivery cart. Sunshine, the big lips. See, there's no way I could have taken video this long with my Nikon camera. Pet store. Must be pet store. Plus it's a vet or a pet care grooming place. Another store with umbrellas and shit and clothes. Oh, there's a sale. Because it's springtime. Coca-Cola truck is filling the Coca-Cola machine. I wonder if there's any Mountain Dew. Is there any Mountain Dew? I'm looking for no, it's Coke. Not Mountain Dew. Wait, no, Mountain Dew, no. It was in the Pepsi truck that I saw. Yeah. I get excited when I think about having a Mountain Dew. I think there's a machine somewhere in Denton Town that has Mountain Dew, but... Check out the motorcycles. The view on this side, I think, is better. Once we get up there. Looks like you can jump in there now. Maybe it'll turn into a swimming pool when it rains really hard. People are on their motorcycles. Because it's the... Well, for me, it's fucking summertime. Anything above fucking 15 is summer for me. But they still say it's spring here. It's springtime. And the fucking Phoebe. Little rust in the spots. I don't know why I got this stupid fucking theme in my head. And Grandpa. Jesus, he might be like fucking 95. Distance, look at the mountains. Is that better? Or is that too? I think this one. Garbage on it, maybe.
garage.
Not the bridge, this just the rail and the cement. See? Much better view, you get the mountains in the background. Although, on that side you do have cherry blossom trees. See? And what looks like an old house. Well, an older house. It's really not that old, but it's older. Not very deep, so if you jumped off, you would die. Maybe it's a foot deep. There you go, Ed, Thomas, Kevin. Walk from Tennoji to Nagai doesn't have a view like this. Because it's like just must just be relaxing in the sun. Trying to take a picture. Nice. Just relax. Creating a building or something. Still a nice view there too, but not as nice as this side. Big lineup of cherry blossom trees. One more look at that view. Oh, what a view of a pole. Nice new marble slab. One more view. See, you're supposed to walk your bike, not bike through. But people bike through anyway. Oops. Fucking zoom in on the path. Oh, that makes sense. Look at the garbage. Look at the garbage. More garbage. Broken umbrella. Garbage, 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 garbage. Ooh, it's a little dark and spooky. See, if you're homeless, you'll cuddle up underneath there. Although you're not supposed to. Cross the street time. Like a kindergarten or preschool or something. See if the big funny giraffe. And the little bunny. And the hot dog. Stop. I'm still about 15-20 minutes away from my house, from my apartment. See, she was looking at the camera, she's like, fine. She was like, what? Oh yeah, taxi place. Take care of taxis here. You'd think though that they would do something about this. Look at this, look. All along here. There's quite a few. I'll take somebody to fucking hit one with their face on a bicycle. They ain't even there. Kids are playing. Practicing tennis. Must be a tennis club. Just saw a dead bird. I'm not gonna show it to you. Yep, playing tennis. A map of the area, I guess.
Where the hamburger?